Two boots right to the Celtic Warriors.
I'm a little late to this tag team match, but it's better to late than never.
Checking the clock, guys, making sure we still got a little bit of time left. We got plenty of time left to get back in the game.
And we are halfway there, 15 minutes in. The tag champs two, the Hardy Boys one.
The best place to
in
start.
This 30-minute Iron Man match. Now the Hardys
recording.
Look for the double team on the Celtic Warrior. There's the suplex.
Said it from the beginning, guys.
And Hardy, hook of the leg, shoulders are down. Can he do it? Here's Cesaro, just saving it.
Wow.
Incredible chemistry and team awareness from Sheamus and Cesaro. Could have been 2-2 right there if it wasn't for the tag champs. And now Matt and Jeff Hardy having a discussion.
Oh, just the fun.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
Hardy's looking to take it high risk.
Jeff Hardy. I'm going with that.
Jeff Hardy, you know, back in the day, he was about a light heavyweight. He's a full-fledged heavyweight now doing that.
And Matt Hardy back outside the ring, and the carnage left by Jeff. Cesaro and Sheamus both down. And the clock slows.
Right, so this is a pretty solid
match. Right hand. My goodness. And another one by Matt.
They got plenty of time, though, Cole, just to get one. All they need
Matt
is one
Hardy,
time to hang up. We're going to have to break the tie.
Remember, these two teams were very friendly with one another. And of course, Sheamus and Cesaro attacked them from behind. But in this business, you can either make friends or you can make money. Oh, look at this. Oh, face first off the steel post goes Matt Hardy.
Fall can be won by pinfall, submission, count out, disqualification. Any of those ways.
Nine. Count of nine now.
There it is. There's a count out.
Sheamus and Cesaro have scored a fall by count out.
So Sheamus and Cesaro have now taken a 3-1 lead. Perhaps an insurmountable 3-1 lead.
I mean, with this time, Cole, I mean, 13 minutes left on the clock. I don't know if the Hardys can get back in this. I don't think it's enough time.
Wait,
as soon as I said it, something happened. Matt Hardy trying to get back in the ring. Cesaro prevents.
No,
right into the ring post.
Tremendous ring presence, Corey, by the tag team champions. Cesaro realizing Hardy was trying to beat the count, didn't allow him to do it.
I know it's a feel-good story. The Hardys come back to WWE and get right back to the top of the throne, but Sheamus and Cesaro are firing on all cylinders right now.
As well as going forward in this match, what is that one shot right there going to do to Matt Hardy? He had to take out a lot.
The post didn't, the knee did.
And here's the tag, and comes Cesaro. Here's the cover by Cesaro, hooks the leg, and Matt Hardy kicks out. You know, WrestleMania. Everyone has their WrestleMania moments, and there's the suplex by Cesaro. Who will ever forget this past WrestleMania when the Hardy Boys made their surprise return to WWE, winning the tag team titles in the ladder match.
It was a surreal moment for sure. Everyone in the stadium was rocking. It was a great moment. That said, once the nostalgia has passed, Sheamus and Cesaro are making this all about them.
Again, with a 3-1 lead in falls, 11 minutes, 45 seconds remain. And by
isolating
that,
the clock
continues to
fill
the tag team champions.
Let me tell you something, as a great tag team, you know, Sheamus and Cesaro, to go out, beat Matt and Jeff Hardy, that's a notch in your belt right there, guys.
Matt desperately attempting just to dive past Sheamus, but Sheamus once again, all of his body weight.
Yeah. Sheamus intercepting Matt Hardy from trying to make a tag to his partner, Jeff.
He's trying to slow it down right now. Slow the game down just a little bit.
So now you agree, Booker, with a 2-4 lead that you can slow the game down a little bit.
You know, I say slow it down just a little bit, but still keep the pressure on. It's a ground game right now. You want to ground and pound it.
And that's what Sheamus is doing, knees to the spine and driving Matt out to the apron. Sheamus and Cesaro, perhaps the two most physical superstars.
Oh, kidney shot.
And you hear Cesaro saying, take your time, let the clock run. Calls this 10 beats of the powder.
Oh, my goodness.
Only three, though, as he just shoves Jeff, or Matt Hardy, I should say, off the apron.
Oh, Sheamus and Cesaro might pick up another fall by countout. Matt Hardy's in bad shape on the outside of the ring.
Yeah, the clock ticking away.
Go back to that one shot, guys. That one shot, that one pole shot. It was a hard shot.
It was a face driven into the steel. As Cesaro comes off the apron. Wise by Cesaro believed that Hardy would make the count and decided to continue the pressure outside the ring. And now we are under 10 minutes. We are two-thirds of the way through this matchup, and the tag champs have controlled it. It's 3-1. They've dominated the majority of this match.
What I like about it right now,
Sheamus, is Cesaro still keeping the pressure.
At least tied up until the main event. And then it's going to be scored.
Double team now by the tag team champions. The suplex. And I tell you, fall here would just about end this thing. And a kick out by Manitou, and the Hardy stay alive.
Sam going out of the hourglass right now, guys. We got less than 10 minutes left in this thing. And
hey, Corey, to use a hockey analogy, it's almost time to pull the goalie. Nine minutes left, right. Down 3-1. The tag champs in control, and Jeff Hardy trying somehow to will his brother back into this match. Jeff, desperate times here for the former tag team champions.
Matt Hardy desperately fighting, creates a little separation. Uh-oh!
Side effect from out of nowhere. Is it enough for Matt Hardy to pick up a fall and close the gap? Sheamus gets the shoulder off.
Matt is so exhausted,
he couldn't even go into a proper cover there.
I'm not even sure Matt Hardy knows where he's at this point. Take another look at this. Desperately, Matt Hardy delivering a side effect with the Celtic Warrior with a little bit too much.
I'll tell you something, but Matt Hardy right now is going on instinct alone.
Again, another wise move. And look at Cesaro rolling up Matt Hardy, looking for the sharpshooter here. Remember, tap out with is Matt Hardy going to tap center of the ring? This would be an insurmountable lead to the tag team champions.
Stop covering up the mic around with your hand or whatever. I was going to say with your mouth, but that doesn't make any sense.
Hardy better be careful not to get themselves disqualified with this double teamwork.
Let me tell you something. Jeff is a professional.
Really,
he knows how much time he got.
He's going
to get out 5 seconds.
Bob, look out from behind. The Celtic Warrior.
Oh, and Sheamus continues the pressure.
God, this is a fight right here.
It's a one-sided fight right now, Booker. Sheamus and Cesaro.
Tag Team Iron Man Classic.
Mm. 7 minutes, 30 seconds left. The Hardys down 2 falls.
Let's take a minute to appreciate the conditioning of Cesaro and Sheamus. This deep into a match, almost 23 minutes in, neither man's barely breathing heavy.
Oh, Matt Hardy caught Cesaro, though. Tag made to his brother, Jeff. Cesaro's caught, backslide, shoulders down, Jeff Hardy, oh my lord, what a split, and the Hardys have cut the deficit to one.
Innovative, guys.
Alright, but was that all that Matt and Jeff had left? Because Cesaro, once again, right back to work.
Less than 7 minutes left, guys.
You're not getting tired,
Hardy's
got
to move quick.
And Jeff Hardy now top rope. Jeff Hardy,
overall. They leave this man to the ground. So what's the point?
Too strong. That was a hard cover right there by Jeff. Just not enough.
Take another look at this. This is beautiful teamwork by Matt and Jeff, the brothers. First the backslide into this unique pinning combination. What you would say, Cole, is vintage Hardys.
And Cesaro now. White noise for Sheamus and
oh no!
Jumping Cesaro off the top rope. Jeff Hardy rolls through. Shoulders down on Sheamus. Almost caught him. We're under 6 minutes to go. Inverted atomic
turn. People really want to get high up. Split the room to Sheamus.
Home stretch, guys. Hardys need to do something.
Cover hook for the leg. Is it enough? Oh, I thought we were tied at 3 apiece.
Jeff Hardy tapped into some unknown energy reserve. I don't know where it's coming from.
Yeah, but he's still got to get back on a horse. 5 minutes. Five and a half left.
Call a second wind, guys. It's called stamina. Matt talked about it, and right now it's coming to fruition.
Hit by Sheamus.
Oh!
Hardy
caught him in a knee.
Watch it. You see that?
I don't know if Sheamus saw it, but Matt Hardy is the legal brother.
Well, Sheamus knows now, and the slugging continues. And now Matt Hardy lifted up over the top rope by Sheamus looking for the rolling senton. Matt Hardy able to get back on his feet, though.
Where's he going? Where's he going?
Matt Hardy from the second rope. DDT plant Sheamus at the 5-minute mark. Will we be tied at three falls apiece? Got it, no! And a kick out at 2.5. What do the Hardys have to do?
That might have been Matt and Jeff's last opportunity to tie
this
thing
up. Really even this
I tell you, Sheamus might want to start playing a little defense right now. Think about no offense. Try to create a little bit of space.
Looking for twist of fate. Matt Hardy measuring his man. Cesaro, though.
I wish they would have kept the crowd still.
Matt Hardy glancing slightly annoying. Swiss Cyborg with
Sheamus. Doing it last and last.
Matt Hardy looking for the twist of fate on the
Celtic. Still annoying.
Matt Hardy into the turnbuckle hard.
Darn him first. Matt Hardy had any breath left in his body. That last maneuver just took it out of him. Sheamus looking to seal the deal.
Oh, Matt just desperately trying to play defense here. Now he knocks Sheamus up the rope. Matt Hardy may have an opportunity, may have a chance here. Sheamus is in trouble. Matt Hardy top rope. 4 minutes left. Broadside connecting. Matt Hardy hooks the leg. Is it enough to tie things up? And Cesaro bowling his way into the ring.
Wow. That was a dream, was it?
What an incredible match. The Hardys down a fall, and the clock is ticking away.
Wow. Cesaro, I didn't think he made it there, guys, but he did.
3.5 left.
Matt Hardy's going to have to get creative.
I swear they were going to screw up there, because that was clearly his group.
And now Sheamus going to head up to the top rope. Matt back to his feet, catches him with a right hand. But again, all this is taking a lot of time. The Hardy boys don't have much time to play with. Just about 3 minutes.
No, wait. No.
Matt Hardy's
going to twist the face. Sheamus face first. 3 minutes left. The Hardys looking for the tie. Here's the cover. Got it. They tied it for a piece.
The Hardy boys have scored a fall.
Tied at 3.
What are we going to do from here?
2 minutes, 44 seconds remain.
Smart tag by Matt.
God, this is like having a best of seven all in one night.
You're right, Bunker. This is game seven. 2 minutes left. We're tied at 3 falls apiece.
You better not leave it in a draw.
Almost definitely guarantee us the tag team champions. The official checking with Sheamus. He hit face first hard off that twist to fate from the top rope.
Bear in mind, if there is a tie at the end of this, tag team champions will retain. Sheamus and Cesaro will leave Dallas with the title.
Jeff Hardy now heading up to the top rope. Jeff Hardy with 2 minutes left. He may have Sheamus.
Don't leave it in a draw. That's all I am.
Saving his partner. Desperation time for the Hardy boys.
I tell you, Corey, if we do have a tie, I want to see sudden death. We got to have a finish here.
I think you guys are getting ahead of yourself. We still got a $1:45 left in this. Let's see if somebody can pull off a pinfall victory here. Jeff Hardy, top rope.
I think they accidentally revealed something that was going to happen.
Saving the tag team championship goal.
We're at a minute 14. Tag made. Matt Hardy's now legal. A minute 10 and counting. Tied at 3 falls apiece. Incredible matchup here by these men. Matt and Jeff Hardy showing the wounds of this battle against the tag team champion.
Oh.
Caught by Cesaro. Sheamus roll up. Shoulders down. Is it enough? And a kick out by Matt.
That was my phone.
60 seconds. Sudden death.
And Matt Hardy. Is this enough? Misses wildly. Matt runs into Cesaro. Sheamus with Matt Hardy up on his shoulder. Matt Hardy, he's got him in position. Tagged by Jeff. Both men down. Jeff Hardy's legal. Jeff's legal. 35 seconds. Small time bomb. Cesaro, here, he's legal. The cover, he got him.
Nice move.
Cesaro has scored a fall.
Well, this match is over, and I'm glad they didn't leave it out of draw.
No time left, Cole. No time.
5 seconds to go. Twist of fate by Jeff Hardy. He's not going to have enough time. The tag team champions retain.
Yay, wins with a score of 4-3. And still the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sheamus and Cesaro.
What a way to end this.
Now we want to show you the last 37 seconds of this incredible match. Remember, we're tied at 3 falls apiece. The tag was made. Jeff Hardy will hit the Swanton. Problem is, Sheamus was illegal.
Cesaro with the legal man from seemingly out of nowhere cradles Jeff Hardy. Now there's still some time remaining.
And the Hardys, before they were able to shake off that disbelief, but they had to get Cesaro in their sights.
Matt Hardy had been busted open. It was a gruesome scene. Jeff Hardy knows what's at stake. Cesaro knew he had
to. What if Matt Hardy bladed himself?
Let the clock run out.
But watch Jeff Hardy.
So I don't see any situation where he could have hurt himself to cut himself.
And Sheamus and Cesaro retain the tag team champions in one of the great 30-minute. Maybe
I missed something, because I only saw half the match.
Great display of will, of endurance, skill, determination by both teams. But tonight, Sheamus and Cesaro, the Celtic Warrior and the Swiss Superman, reign supreme in the tag team division.
Classic.